as she was in double figures last game as well.
Josie Larkin's right side triple drops, and the Catamounts are on the board to start us off.
Really come together to play great team defense. Richardson there dropped down to help Grimble.
Nice little drive and a finish from Sarah Wells in just her third career start. And there's the board for Hannah Grimble. Lisa Kresge said that's what she provides this year that's different than last, and Delaney Richardson buries a three. A little long.
Long shot, long rebound. Catamounts with a second chance.
Larkins gets it. Stole double team. Another steal for Vermont. And here's Utterback off to the races. Got it to go. And if this game becomes a track meet, inside for Squire. Back for Tunstall. Got that three.
Go with the basketball or her body.
Larkins. Nice feed in for Grimble, and she'll take it.
Amazing career for Hannah Grimble.
And here's another one. Right on cue. She moves into ninth or eighth all time. Skipping it over to the far side. And now Cash for Tunstall. And there is the skill and the finish that we know she has.
A little bit more open than it was in the first quarter and a half of this game. So NJIT keeping the floor spread and getting open looks like they did.
Utterback, or excuse me, Grimble with a deep three.
Begin and get a little bit of minutes.
Coach Kresge said as the left wing three from Fuchs goes. Uh-oh, here comes NJIT, kicked off for Tunstall. Now Fuchs again, gets another back-to-back threes. Hits Grimble, 4 seconds. Hannah Grimble, all herself, and one. NJIT looks for their first lead of the day. Squire, with space, gets it. 2.5 to play. Wells, a floater, and the foul. One-on-one, kicks one out for Richardson. Josie Larkins, a triple, is pure! And Vermont trots away to a victory, 65-59 over NJIT to end this homestand.